What makes the world of Gangs of London so relentlessly exciting?
I mean, it's a different world we're playing at the moment. So you're gonna see betrayal. You're gonna see a dangerous thing. You're gonna see an amazing thing. You're gonna see a lot of fights. You're gonna see a lot of drama. You're gonna see a lot of blood, and violence, basically. Especially my character starts on the top of mountains, and it's a roller coaster, basically. So from the top, he's gone down to his own grave. So I can't tell, I can't spoil anymore, because you guys are going to see it. Hopefully you're going to love it.
And in terms of the people who are along on that ride with you, can you talk about working with this amazing cast?
It's an amazing cast. I'm so glad to be back with them in a set and here as well. We are a family now. We are not colleagues anymore.
I'm curious, how has the success of the first season made the experience different this time around for you guys?
Oh, we did some great location. We did some... Even the writing is different this time. We got great dramas, man. We got great actions. We got movement. A lot of fun.
What do you think Gangs of London has gotten so right about this kind of drama?
I think it's gone too deep into the characters. This time especially, we got deeper and deeper into Asif, Luan, Lale, and create their own world of driving. So...
Obviously, the first season did not pull its punches, literally and metaphorically, when it came to the action. Why do you think that is such an important component of the show?
It's such an important to create a storyline, basically. More action, it's storyline. More telling story about all the characters, basically. So, this is so important for Gangs of London. It's about drama, action, and blood. A lot of blood.